On one occasion, Jesus Christ wanted a man to follow him, but the man requested, he said, "Master, my father just passed away, he just died, and I have to go home and bury my dad first before I come to join you in your crusade and your ministry." And Jesus said to him a very powerful statement that I believe that every believer has to listen to this today, and everybody has to hear this. He said, "Let the dead bury the dead, but you come and follow me, let's go and preach the gospel of risen today, the gospel of the kingdom of God." And you know what? Only dead churches bury the dead, but living churches know how to bury the dead. Only a dead preacher who specializes in burying the dead, but a living preacher, by the power of God, knows how to raise the dead. Anybody getting connected to Jesus Christ will know the power of the resurrection. Are you one of those solving the problem, or one of those giving the problem to the devil? But I've got some good news for you. I'm Dr. Andy Audu of the Raising the Dead series, and I'm holding right here in my hand the multiple series of the picture of the books in my hands, and I want you to get the Raising the Dead series. Go to mymiracletv.org and get out of that class of going about burying the dead.